Jeez, Dad, why are you so mad?
Because you're bothering me with that stupid toy. Where'd you even get that toy from?
Dave and Buster's?
What? Dave and Buster's? Where'd you go to Dave and Buster's?
Oh, like a few hours ago. Mom took me, and I just came back.
What, you just came back from Dave and Buster's?
Yeah.
And you bought that stupid toy?
Yeah.
Babe!
What is it, baby?
Baby, why did you take Fun and Freddy to Dave and Buster's?
Because he was really bored, so I wanted to take him somewhere.
Baby, you know Fun and Freddy. He's gonna buy something annoying. Look, he already bought that stupid chicken. Having fun? Having fun beating that stupid chicken?
Yeah?
That thing is so annoying. It keeps on like... It's so annoying.
Well, baby, you're gonna get used to it.
No, no. You know what? That's it. I can't take this anymore. You're always agreeing with Fun and Freddy, and you're always bugging me and nagging in my ear like,
can you give me this? Give me that.
No, I'm done with that. I'm done with that. And with Fun and Freddy, I'm even done more with them.
Wait, Dad, what do you mean you're done with me?
Well, I'm done with both of you. You keep on nagging in my ear, and you keep on agreeing with Fun and Freddy's side. And you, Fun and Freddy, you keep on making me annoyed. You keep on using that stupid chicken and anything else to annoy me. You just try your best, you try your hardest to annoy me and ruin my life.
Baby, you really mean all that?
Yes, I mean all that. You're stupid, you're annoying. Ugh.
Baby!
What? Yeah, go get him, Mom. All right. Let's get this chicken.
Ender!
What? I'm done. I'm done with both of you.
Ender, don't walk away.
No, you know what? I am going to walk away. I'm just going to run away and never see you guys again.
Ender! Oh, that is it. I have no choice. I freaking hate this country. I freaking hate this world. That is it. I'm going to go pack up. You know what? Fun and Freddy, let's go pack up. We're going to go to another country. We're going to go away on vacation. Forget your dad.
Oh, I can't stand those two, and I can't stand anybody.
Fun and Freddy!
Wait a second.
All right, Fun and Freddy, back up your stuff. We're going to be leaving the country for a week. We're going to go on a trip.
Oh my God. Fun and Freddy and Circus Baby are going on vacation for a week? Oh, I got a great idea. How about if I make it seem like I'm leaving the house forever, and they're going to expect me to, and then they will go on their vacation for a week. Yeah, well, when they're in their vacation, I'll come back to the house and have the whole house to myself. No Fun and Freddy, and no Circus Baby. Oh my gosh, that'll be the dream come true. Oh, wait, I gotta make it believable that I'm leaving. Yeah, I'm leaving this house forever, and you're never gonna see me ever again. So, go on your vacation and bye! Dumbasses. All right, everything's all packed. I think I just need one more thing. Oh, hell yeah, my chicken! All right. I guess it doesn't fit in there. All right, then. I guess I'm going to have to leave my chicken here. All right.
What are you, Freddy? Are you done packing up?
Oh, yeah, Mom. I'm done packing up.
Okay, well, that's good. Wait. What are you, Freddy? What is this? There's only, like, two things in here, and these are just your toys. Where are your clothes?
Oh, my clothes? Well, Mom, I don't wear clothes.
Oh, yeah, good point. You don't. Well, I guess you're ready, then. But just make sure you wake up early tomorrow. Our flight's at 6.
Okay, Mom, no problem. Oh, man, I can't wait for this trip. Ugh.
Come on, Fun and Freddy,
we're gonna
be late for our flight.
Yeah, I know, Mom, let's go. Oh, man, Mom, I'm so excited for this trip. Man, I can't believe we're in first class as well.
What time is it?
Wait. Did he leave the house?
What?
Oh my gosh. It's a miracle. The house is empty. They left. Oh my gosh. It's... No Circus Baby. No Fun and Freddy. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have the best week of my life. Oh my gosh. What should I do for my first activity? I can read a book. I can go outside. I can watch TV. I can do whatever I want. I own the house now. Oh my gosh, it's just an empty house to myself. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I feel like a montage coming in. Oh my gosh.
Mom. This is the best vacation ever.
Yeah, I also agree, Funimpretty. Yeah, it's a really good vacation. Yeah, without your dad, it's much better because he's always complaining of something. Well, anyways, let's forget about him and enjoy our vacation, just me and you. And I really like this hotel. Do you like it?
Oh, yeah, it's such a nice hotel. Man, I love it.
Yeah, and remember, we have a week, and it's been only 2 days we've been gone.
Oh, yeah, so we have 3 more days left, right? Until we're probably going to go back, right?
Exactly.
Okay, well, I mean, I really want this vacation to go by slow because, man, it's so much fun. I love this vacation.
Yeah, I know. Well, let's go get something to eat. Come on, let's go, Funny Freddy.
All right, yeah, let's go get something to eat.
Oh, man. I'm just so lonely right now. There's nothing else to do. It's already been 2 days ever since Funny and Freddy and Circus Baby left. And now I'm starting to miss them. It doesn't feel the same. And I really regret what I did. All I did is just scream at them and yell at them saying I'm gonna leave forever. They don't deserve that. Whatever, he's just a little kid, and that's my queen. Circus Baby's my queen. Man, I really regret what I did.
Man, I really regret what I did. There's nothing to do at home, and all there is looking at clothes. Man, I feel so alone, yeah. But what I did is so mind blown. Didn't mean to be so mean to my son as well as my queen. I regret what I did. Now I can't say sorry for it. I don't know how to apologize to them. I can tell my son how much I forgive him, but I don't know if he'll listen. You know what? I'ma call them. Oh man. Man, I'm really nervous for this.
Oh man, it's been a few hours since I've been doing it. Okay, I'm actually gonna call them this time. Alright. Oh babe, please pick up the phone.
Hello?
What? Oh, hey baby, it's me, Ennard.
Ennard, what do you want?
Well, I just want to know how you guys are doing. How's Fun and Freddy?
Oh, he's good, but why would you want to know how we're doing?
Well, I mean, I kind of miss you guys.
You do?
Yeah, you know, I really regret what I did, and I'm very sorry. Listen, once you guys come back from your vacation, can we just be happy, and can we just be together again?
Yeah, okay, well, I mean, at least you apologize, Andrew, because that really hurt my feelings.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You guys did not deserve that. Well, tell Fun Every Day I said hi, and yeah, just when you guys come back from your vacation, you can tell me all about it, and yeah, we can just be happy again.
Oh, baby, you know what? That sounds really great. Okay, you know what? Okay, once we come back, I'll tell you all about it.
Yeah, tell me all about it. Okay, anyways, baby, I love you so much, and I'm gonna leave, all right?
All right, baby, love you.
All right, love you, bye. Oh, my God. I mean, I did feel good. I apologize to them, and what I did was wrong.